know that stuff.
I'm heading out.
This isn't another one of your scheme of getting out of paying rent, is it?
No. If that were the case, you wouldn't have caught me. See, Godfrey, I've been doing some research, and I've decided to move to Africa.
Okay. Why Africa?
Well, here's my first reason. Have you ever seen a skinny African dude?
Well, actually, yes,
Me neither. Have you ever seen a chubby African dude?
Well, I mean, yeah.
Me neither. See, I just want to take control of my life, you know, get real with the world. Like, have you seen my body recently?
Thankfully, no. I don't do weird stuff like carrying a picture of five shirtless dudes in my pocket.
Anyway, I'm gonna get ripped by riding elephants and killing lions that try to make off with the villagers.
It is not quite like that.
And the local women will swoon for me because I'll be brave and ripped and white. You know how those African chicks are.
You are ridiculous.
And the whole country of Africa will know my name.
Africa is not a country.
Wait, what?